we've come a long way, but we are still carrying with us a lot of baggage from the 1950s and the 1960s. And I would caution you to investigate those ideas that you have in your mind that we perhaps inherited from our grandparents or our parents and reevaluate them in the light of the 2000s, because it has changed so much. The invention of the internet alone has dramatically changed all of our lives. If nothing else had changed, that one thing would still have just been a traumatic change in our lives.